on streets this tough, there are only two renegade cops who have the guts to do what it takes to bring the bad guys down. Mick Jagger and Keith Richards star in the Stone Squad. In my over 20 years on the force, I have never seen a cop worse than you. If you don't shape up and fly right, I'll have your badge. What have you got to say for yourself?
Going in the bus, man. It's all good. It's a freaking bowl of porridge, man. Fish and chips.
You're a dirty cop. You used the Constitution like it was toilet paper.
I ain't used bleeding toilet paper since 1967, man.
That's besides the point. You're a loose cannon, Richards. And as the chief of police, I don't like rogue cops. You're dangerous. Your methods are unsound. And are you shooting up?
Oh, it's just a little pick-me-up, man.
Get out of my office!
I didn't want to come in here in the first place.
Out!
Why are we fighting and what for? Come on! You don't want a fight? If that cat over there doesn't stop it, man!
Alright, creep, I know you know who pulled that drive-by, so just tell me, man.
Screw you, pig!
Oh, come on, man, I want to know right now!
Piss off!
Am I gonna have to get rough? Is that what it's gonna take? Some rough stuff? That enough? Gonna tell me? Need some more? Is that what it's gonna take?
Okay, Chief, nothing to report on the surveillance of the big mobster. Over.
Hey, Mick, my boy is strong, mate.
Sure thing, Keith.
Right.
Oh, man, what are you doing, man? That is a donut. You don't snort it, you eat it, man.
Oh, right, man. That's right. It's a confusing one, that one, isn't it?
Donut in the mouth, not up the nose.
Right.
This is a Magnum gun. It's a very powerful type of gun. I don't know how many shots I fired with this gun, do you? But you've got to ask yourself one question. Do you feel lucky, punk? Well, do ya?
What have we got here, mate?
Oh, man, that's not mine, man. I never saw that before in my life.
Huh? It's what I thought. Primo smack, eh?
I told you that shit isn't mine, man.
I'll tell you what, mate. I'm gonna let you off with a warning this time, but don't let me see you around here no more. Just so you know, mate.
If you like your cops old, drug addicted, and effeminate, The Stone Squad is the movie you've been waiting for. Coming this summer to a theater or retirement center near you.